You're Chisato Madison, aren't you?
Well, yes. How did you know my name?
We found your business card in the Cave of Crimson Crystals.
Oh, I dropped it, huh?
So tell us, why are you following us around all the time?
Well, why do you think? You're the great hero sallying forth to slay the Ten Wise Men. I'm just covering your beat. Haven't you noticed the publicity you've been getting? Every man, woman, and child on need is following your story right now.
That still doesn't mean you have to go sneaking around monster territory by yourself like that.
Are you kidding me? I'm a crusader for the truth. No monster could possibly withstand my burning passion for the story.
Are you sure about that?
Of course not. I'm just joking. I may not look it, but I've got a black belt in the Jingu martial arts. My hands are lethal weapons.
Really? Neat.
I couldn't stay with you guys unless I could defend myself a little, you know?
What? So wait, you're gonna keep following us?
Well, duh. I've gotta find out how your story ends.
But it's dangerous.
Oh, it's all right. I'm more than capable of taking care of myself.
In that case, why don't you just join us?
Huh?
You're going to be tailing us anyway, aren't you, Chisato? We might as well make it a little easier for you.
Well, sure, but are you sure it's okay?
Sure, we're sure. We'd feel a lot more at ease that way, too.
In that case, I'd be happy to accept your offer. Well, you heard him, boss. Is it okay if I go on assignment for a while?
Brilliant! As long as you keep your deadlines, you can go anywhere you want for all I care.
Absolutely! you mind if I interview you? I've got a great idea for a special feature. The Secrets of Dr. Leon D.S. Guest, Behind the Genius.
Sure, whatever.
All right, first question. As a scientist, what is your main goal right now?
Nothing in particular.
All right. Question two. What made you decide to become a scientist?
My mom and dad were.
It wasn't originally your idea?
Not really. My parents were scientists, so it was a pretty easy decision.
You lead a pretty boring life, don't you?
I think it's just that you're asking me boring questions, lady. Why don't you ask me about something more interesting? Like some technical stuff instead.
What?
Now, you two.
God!
If someone's parents reach a certain level of fame, it's only natural that the people start looking toward the kid, too. And maybe the kid tries to live up to the expectations, but no matter how much he tries, he'll always live in his parents' shadow. No one ever saw me as anything more than an admiral's son. But I finally figured out what I wanted to do with my life as myself, not as the admiral's son. The day I figured that out was the first time in my life I felt like I could proudly stand beside my father.
Do you know why I'm writing an article about you, Leon?
No.
I want to write something that'll make children your age start to dream, to make them wonder about what they'll do when they grow up. And considering that you work in a royal court, I figured you'd make a really good example for everyone to follow.
Do you think I'll be able to find my own dream, Chisato?
Of course. You're still young, aren't you? Take your time.
Okay.
Great expectations. Lonely at the top.
Think you've got a story there?
I want to write a story that'll give Leon something to dream about. I want Leon to read it, so I can't go and write all about him now, can I?
I guess not.
Why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself, Claude? Once he felt inferior to his father, learn how he finally surpassed him.
Huh? Me?
No excuses now. Just let me interview you, all right?
I think I just remembered an errand that I have to run or something. See you later.
Claude!
Yummy! This looks really good.
Oh, it's just delicious.
I'll get that too, then.
You're buying more?
You should try a lot of fancy stuff when you're out on a trip, right?
I can't argue with that, I guess. But I'm the one who has to carry it all, remember?
Aren't you happy to be helping me out, Ashton?
Yeah, absolutely. Boy, oh boy, I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Can you recommend some fruits?
Certainly. How about this? It's got this sweet tart taste that I just love.
Mmm, sounds good. Wrap up two of them for me then.
Thank you very much.
Don't come whining to me if all this food makes you fat.
Nothing. Never mind. Keep on shopping.
Hang in there, Ashton.
Welcome back. I hear you found your synod.
We certainly have, sir. Everything worked out just fine.
Well, splendid. This is no time to be resting on our laurels, however. I'll need you to find and acquire the source of Need's energy as quickly as possible.
The source of Need's energy?
Precisely. It's time for you all to understand the source of Need's energy. In other words, the nature of symbology. The nature of symbology is one step above your traditional symbology. It is the power that we wield as Needians that you must combine with the latent powers inside your own bodies. That, I believe, is the only method we have to defeat the 10 wise men. As much as I'm ashamed to admit it, even if we as Needians had every drop of our own power at our fingertips, I fear it would still not be enough to create a force that could overcome our enemy.
So what should we do exactly?
There are four fields dotted across the land, located in different directions away from the Centropolis. You must ride your synod to each one of these fields.
Fields?
Yes. Each field you encounter will have its own trial to overcome. If you cannot beat the trials, then you will be barred from proceeding any further.
I'm not quite sure I follow you, Mayor.
Unfortunately, I can't tell you any more than that. The trials differ for every person who challenges them.
Oh. So basically, we have to go see for ourselves?
The Field of Wisdom is north of the Centropolis, and the Field of Might is to the northwest. Southeast lies the Field of Courage, and the Field of Love is in the skies to the northeast. Allow me to give you this. This is called a rune code.
What's that?
In order to prevent abuse, the four fields are usually kept locked in an offline state. This rune code is necessary to release the lock. You should probably try to visit the Field of Wisdom first. That one is located on a pentagonal island north of the Centropolis. Also, I understand that the defenses guarding the Field of Love are extremely dangerous. It may be best to save that field for later, until you're sure your party is fully ready for what is awaiting you there.
Thanks, Mayor.
Ah, yes. One more thing. I have assembled the Needian Defense Forces. They are stationed in the northeastern town of Lakwa. If you ever need their services, feel free to consult with them at any time.
Certainly.
I have one final gift for you. Hopefully, it will help you in your journey.
win this! That was easier than I thought.
Thank you.
Some hide and seek.
I don't wanna. Why do I have to play hide and seek with you anyway?
You promised me back at Mars. I just remembered that.
Ugh, you didn't have to remember it here, of all places. It's too cold for hide and seek.
Hmm? Did you say something?
No, not really.
Great! I'll hide first. You should really learn to keep your promises, Claude.
Reyna, hey, have you seen Priestess anywhere?
No, I haven't. She's a pretty quick lady, after all. A little scatterbrained, too, now that I think about it.
Is something on your mind, Reyna?
Nothing.
Ah, well, I better go look for her then.
Sure. Claude.
I sure did. Now can we knock this off?
Sure. I had a lot of fun. Oh, and speaking of which, I found this on the ground while I was hiding. You could have it, Claude.
Thank you.
What's up, Priestess? Something on your mind?
Oh, hey, Claude! The shop's blowing out a bunch of their junk items right now. I was just poking around to see if they had anything interesting.
Whoa, they've got a lot!
I know! It's awesome! I bet when I tell my dad about this, he'll be like, oh man, I so wish I could have been there. What's wrong, Claude?
Nothing. It's really too bad he couldn't be here.
Aw, you think so too, Claude? Hey, so how about we buy something for him at least? What do you think Dad would like the most out of all this stuff?
Huh? How about a 3D projector?
500 full, huh? I could cover that, I guess.
You really should get it for your dad.
Nah, I'm gonna pass.
Why?
Well, you know, I just feel like it'd be wrong to bring something this amazing back to Expel with me. Just a gut feeling, you know.
Yeah.
Besides, where's the fun in it if you don't make it yourself? I don't know, this just goes against my blood or something.
Wait, what? I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Thank you.
Is that Reyna? What's she doing in here?
Upon examining your compatibility level with Claude, I see that you two both lie under fortuitous stars. This bodes very well indeed.
Really? That's great.
You have nothing to fear. I am sure things will work out for you. If I had any advice for you, it would be to take a more active approach with him, if anything.
Thank you very much. Claude, when did you get here?
I just got here.
I don't believe that for a second.
No, really.
You are such a liar, Claude. Ugh, you drive me crazy sometimes.
How did she know? Welch! Oh, I got a bad feeling about this.
There's some place I'd like to take you real quick.
I'm busy, so...
Just follow me, okay?
Okay. Whoa, what's all this?
Come on, we're gonna do a little shopping.
What's this book about? It's got someone in armor on the cover. With blue hair. Is that a guy? Oh, and he's got a tail too. Must be a Felpool. And this one, ooh, that girl's kinda cute. Whoa, look at those bazooms. And she's got cat ears too.
Are you buying anything, Claude? Guess you're a guy after all, yeah, Claude?
Oh, hey, dude. What do you think this crowd's for?
Who knows?
Hi, boys and girls! Hmm? I can't hear you! Come on, one more time! Hi, boys and girls! Coming, folks. I've got a special favor to ask all of you today. A bunch of monsters have broken into our world, and boy, are they up to a lot of mischief. We'll need to use this sealing orb to round up those bad guys and make the world safe again. But I'm not strong enough to use the sealing orb all by myself, so I'm gonna need all of your help today, boys and girls. Ready, everyone? Let's start casting the symbol together! Oh no! What's that?
No! think you can get rid of us? Well, you'll have to try harder than that!
Should I stick around for this? Yeah, I better stay. Leon looks like he's really into it.
Thank you.
couldn't have done it without all your help, kids.
Thanks, everybody.
It's almost time for us to go, kids. Can't wait to see all of you again, baby.
See you later, everybody. Bye-bye.
Wasn't that a lot of fun, boys and girls? Have a good day, everyone!
Well, did you have fun, Leon?
Psst, are you kidding me? That stuff's for kids.
Still, I'm glad we had the chance to watch.
Yeah.
Feast your eyes on my low-price wares!
Let's see here.
Hello there, lady. How does this strike you? It's the latest in keen kitchen knives.
No.
Huh?
More like a kitchen doorstop than a kitchen knife. You couldn't even cut water with this thing.
What's the deal, lady? Got a problem with my merchandise?
Just look at this knife yourself. It's made out of iron. Do you expect me to buy a knife made out of iron, of all things? Please. And don't get me started on the blade. It's completely dull and it's not even finished correctly. Are you sure you know what you're doing with knives? Ha! You have to get up pretty darn early in the morning to pull one over on the Great Welch Vineyard, you know.
There's Welch for you. Fusion!
Hey, Claude, you want to go have a cup of tea or something together?
Okay, why not? Sounds good.
Great! I've got just the place right here.
What can I get for you today?
What are you gonna have, Claude?
Let's see. I'll have the racing heart.
Coming right up.
She didn't take my order.
She didn't, did she?
Order up! One heart hustler!
What's wrong, Claude?
I'm not sure I like where this is going.
Here's your racing heart. Let me know if you two need anything else. Well, enjoy.
Better not let it go to waste.
Yeah.
Are those two on a date or something?
Sorry, Ashton, but I'm ready to go.
No problem. I'm gonna finish this up first.
About a cafe here. You interested in checking it out with me?
Sure, why not?
Oh, great! I thought you were gonna turn me down.
What made you think that?
Well, most guys really don't have a sweet tooth.
Really? Well, I'm always a fan if it's good.
Great! Let's go!
Do you know what you want?
I'll have a slice of cheesecake, please. What about you, Claude?
Let's see. One racing heart, please.
You got it.
What's a racing heart?
Who knows? I ordered it out of curiosity, yeah.
Order up! One cheesecake, one heart hustler!
Here we go. Who ordered the cheesecake?
That's me.
Let me know if you two need anything else. Well then, enjoy.
Better not let it go to waste, I guess.
Yeah.
What a nice couple they make.
really good. We'll have to come back sometime.
Oh, could you tell? Pretty much.
I was sort of hoping you'd have a harder time than that.
Well, I could tell it was you right off the bat, Priestess.
Is my voice really that unique? I guess I'm happy to hear that. But I had no idea it was this special.
I'm pretty proud of it, too.
So what's this thing do, then?
Oh, this? This amplifies the power output, too. Oh, it's too hard to explain. Let me just show you. Here we go. So, yeah, that's what it does.
You could probably cause an earthquake if you pointed it at the ground.
Ooh, good idea. Let's try it. One, two...
Yeah! Wow, you could knock out a whole bunch of baddies in one go with that.
You bet. This one's a keeper, that's for sure.
Wow. Better not get on either of their bad sides from now on.